Congratulations. You are now part of a growing family of McMaster SEPT alumni.
Former grad students, we're proud of all you accomplished in the classroom and wider community.
On a journey into a brighter world.
Today, the SEPT graduate program and its partners are honored to recognize the class of 2019-2020.
Wow, you've done it.
You embraced new ways of learning and took on difficult challenges.
And you grew in important ways.
As designers skilled at meeting the needs of people and society.
As solution providers at the forefront of the technological change.
And as value creators able to bridge engineering, science, and business.
This year, over 100 graduate students participated in more than 40 community projects with a variety of partners, including companies, municipalities, and not-for-profits.
Experiential education is a big part of SEPT, and our ability to attract exceptional students, faculty, and staff.
Student, faculty, and staff work with community partners on challenges that require deep collaboration.
The energy and enthusiasm of you, our SEPT students and alumni, was our common thread.
Thank you for helping us seize new opportunities.
Thank you for helping us deliver compassionate care.
Thank you for helping our community address climate change.
Thank you for helping local manufacturers identify ways to reduce their GHG emissions.
Thank you for helping us improve workplace health and safety.
And thank you for helping our company automate for the future.
Change, complexity, and collaboration are words that define our times.
And working together as a community is a value we all share.
To our new alumni, on behalf of your SEPT community,
best wishes on a bright and rewarding future.
Touched by your kind words of encouragement.
On behalf of our graduating cohort, thank you to all our community partners, faculty, and staff.